back on the air with new details on the tragic death of NBA legend Kobe Bryant. ABC News confirming the five-time NBA champion for the Los Angeles Lakers was among five people killed when a helicopter crashed and caught fire in Southern California.
Authorities. Good evening. He's been remembered as one of the greatest players of his generation who transcended the boundaries of sport. Basketball superstar Kobe Bryant killed alongside one of his daughters.
Art Smith already shirtless.
Final seconds here in this NBA season. I hear your heart. The respect from those two. And that's it, it's over. This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers. The Lakers conquer the bubble. And banner number 17 will soon have
I don't think you're happy right now.
But I am!
Trophy named after him one day. The Finals MVP is LeBron James.
Defense there again from Solomon Hill. Made it a tough shot, but then they turn it over. James with the steal, throws it up. Davis.